Hello, everybody. Welcome back to inFamous 2. We have a problem. 'Cause I can't find anything that is like really good at XP grinding. Like the best thing to do is to just play fucking user-generated content levels. Just constantly over and over and over again. And at best, it'll give you 100 XP, and at worst, it'll give you 30. It is absurd. The only method that I found, I can't even do anymore. Because it revolves around the playing hero mission. Apparently, if you shoot a rocket into the crowd, you can get like 145 experience from shit like Rocket Party and for killing bystanders. And even then, that only works for evil karma. I have no idea how to get good karma, or what to do for good karma. There is a lot to do. I'm thinking. The mission after this, I think, is the Ice Tower mission. I'm thinking, kill a bunch of people in the Ice Tower mission and then just die. Or get to LaRoche's men and then absorb them. Yeah, that might actually work. Hang on. So you're gonna watch me grind on video because I'm at a loss. But first,
your chopper is going to be a little late.
Took you a while to find me, boy.
Selling force conduits. Don't you have enough money already?
The world needs to experience firsthand the evil of our kind.
What? You're trying to scare people?
Yes. Conduits must be cleansed from this earth.
So you're gonna kickstart a genocide?
Conduits are an abomination.
Oh, do you really think that I'm the demon? The demon of Empire City?
No. I think we're both demons. Our pride has turned us into monsters.
I finally get it. Oh, you thought the race sphere was gonna turn you into some sort of shiny superhuman. But instead, it turned you into a 50-foot maggot.
Cole, don't press me. If I turn into that thing again, oh, there will be blood on both eyes.
Blood? You're the one trying to trick humanity into killing anybody with a power.
Conduits are not part of the divine plan. They are a product of science, fueled by man's greed and the whispering of the devil in our ears, Cole.
See, that's where you're wrong, Tran. Conduits aren't monsters. No. See, powers don't kill people. Oh no. It's the person behind the powers that kill people.
That's right.
Cole, get on the back of my truck, man. We're gonna lure him out of here. LaRoche has an ambush all set up. Charging!
Oh, goodness. Okay. Okay. So I'm actually going to do this for a while. So I'll be back when I get a shit ton of experience because I'm going to be at this for a while. Okay. After so much grinding, so much, I have everything except one, the cluster grenade. Hopefully. With the three missions before the finale, as well as just enemies that I have to fight, I will obtain the 2,000, 25, 2,500 experience that I still need. So let's actually play the video game now. Fuck. There we go. Okay.
never does, Deacon.
I'm sorry. Look, do you know how to make missiles?
No.
Didn't think so. We got him on the ropes. Let's bring him in for the knockout.
Damn it. I did not mean to do that, but it did kill a bunch of them, so. There we go. There we go. There we go. My little spikers are everywhere.
Happy now, Bertrand? Not a conduit anymore.
My little spikers. Seven hours later.
Well, took 30 men, 7 chainsaws, and 12 pickups, but we finally got that monster's corpse off the street. Thank you, McGrath. You've been an inspiration.
Demons. Just 2,000 more. Well, 19,000. 100 more.
Now that Bertrand's gone, the militia are falling apart, man. Some guys are still gung-ho, but I don't think I'll be picking up much more intel after today.
What? You got something?
Oh, yeah. How's another blast corps sound? Meet me near the dock on 3rd Street.
Zeke, you are the man.
That's what I keep telling people.
Death toll. There we go. Okay. Death toll.
Corps is their leader. He's got to prepare him for something.
All right, then. One more core, and I can use the RFI. Hey.
I'm fine.
Hey. Let's see. Jesus. Why didn't you tell me, Zeke?
You got enough to worry about. Besides, when you use the RFI, you might be cured, right?
You don't have that much time.
Then go in there, get that damn core. Looks like there's gonna be a hell of a storm.
Yeah, there is.
Serve the energy of one more blast core to use the RFI.
Damn! Saw that from here!
Stand your ground! Thank you.
he's got the blast core.
Should have turned on lightning tether, but I think I'll be fine. Damn it, now I definitely won't. Well, okay, no, luckily there was a way out. Bitch.
Jumping up the tower. That boy's quick.
They got the blast core encased pretty good up here. I think they're using the tower as a lightning rod. Probably saw me cook off one of the other cores.
Wackos probably think it'll juice him up. Get him closer to being a normal conduit.
Can you help me turn on a vent or burner or something? Something to break through the ice around the core?
One step ahead of you, pal. I'll send you the valve locations as you go. Damn, if the internet isn't a thing of beauty.
Yes, it is.
Okay.
John? You. You never told me you were the Beast.
That name is motivated by fear. Are you afraid of that?
Have you seen the new you?
We were friends once. I was hoping you still are. I could use your help.
Friends. And back in Empire City, the Beast almost killed me.
I'm so sorry. The act of rebirth was kind of overwhelming. There was nothing but nerves and impulse just lashing out at whatever I sensed as a threat. And there was no greater threat than you.
You're right about that.
Look, you saw the truth when I cured that woman. There's no other way. Wish there was.
Work. Head for the second valve.
Oh.
Oops. There we go.
Cole, I just found out Beast hit the swamp outside Flood Town. They're all dead out there, man. I mean, everything.
Isn't that where Nitch keeps her pets?
All that I knew about.
John probably thought he could raise them up.
Raise them up? What are you talking about?
I'll tell you later. We gotta focus on the blast core. We're getting you here.
Baby. Nice.
Protect the core.
That's fine. I need 400 more experience for this to work. Damn it. Okay. We're almost there. Yeah, this should work. Okay. There we go. Hours later. Hell yeah. The final piece.
Hey, there he is.
For this?
Way I see it, there's basically two types of people. All stubborn guys like me. Guys that sit on the couch. We may not like the shit that happens to us, but we deal with it. There are guys like you.
Into the road.
Cheers, brother. Half as long.
Twice as bright.
Cole is ready to charge the RFI.
How do you feel?
Like I'm ready. That's right.
There we go.
Yeah. Ready for the RFI.
To the swamp to see how many of her monsters were left after the beast hit.
It was bad.
Now she's a tough chick.
but I'd go easy on her right now. Anyhow, her and Quo are coming over to my place to watch you spark up that RFI. Everyone wants to see you do it, man. Finally, kill the beast.
Yeah.
We'll see you soon. Okay?
Alrighty. Wait, what? Where's the 500 experience it said I got? What the fuck? The game literally fucked me at the last moment. Fuck you. The game fucked me at the very last moment. No. Fuck. Okay. Shut up. All right, now I have to find basically those situations. I have to find like 10 of those or some shit. Damn it. The game fucked me. I'll just take out my fucking anger. What fucking garbage? What absolute fucking garbage. And there's no more big explosions because oh, I'm gonna need so many of those. Oh, you're fucking with me. God! At least that gives me one.
That was good, man.
I'm not in the mood, Nyx. I need fucking... I need 400. I could probably do some user-generated levels. Quickly, perhaps. You know what? Hang on. Famous. XP. Oh god, the XP missions are the one that are the most fucking famous. Fine, forget famous. Let's do featured. Choose your side for an epic battle! Yeah, sure, whatever. I need 400 experience. Wait. Choose your side for an epic battle. Wee Man Joe. Choose your side. Well, I'm evil, so I'll bet on the monsters. What the fuck? It gets rid of my fucking ionic abilities? You bitch. All that experience I'm getting, by the way, is fake. Hey, I got 75 XP from that. Sure. I'll take that. Okay. It said I got 75 experience, but it didn't... What? It said I got 75 experience from that? The last time I looked at my XP, it was at like 150 or some shit. So I only actually got 45 experience from that. Oh my god. Losing my mind. Taking on the Coast Guard. Get a boat ready for me. Oh my goodness. What the fuck? Did you... Like, surely everyone must have seen that fucking boat as it was coming towards me. Decide, oh, he's jumping towards me. I gotta dip. There we go. There we go. I got 109 experience from that. Supposedly. Hey, look at that. I think I actually got that amount. So cool. Fear of heights. The enemy of my enemy, final chapter. The great and terrible Nanu. Blashard's Guide. Infamous RPG Part 1. Invincible Cole's Swamp Battle? The Hand of God. Puck McCool the Hedgehog! Graveyard Shift, The Club, Free Running Paradise, Electric Gear Solid. Oh my god. That's a great fucking name. Cole, the God of Thunder, Sacrifice, Ruins, Climbing the Flying Neon, Lost Temple of the Fire, Skeeter Ball! Oh, there's the first one. Electric Gear Solid. Car Bowling, Kill 'Em All, Kill Frosty and Friends. Voodoo Vent, Zeke Needs Help. Yep, it works. Revolt Episode 0, Become Famous. Karma Police, Church Bombing. Oh god, you can't call it that. You can't call it that. Cole has become the beast. Updated version, not part 2. Huh. Run as fast as you can. The Fight for Control. Kessler with it. Lol, what? Big Bada Boom. Too Late, The Cage, The Demon Inside Me, Old School Platforming, Beauty of the Beasts. Conduit Community seems popular. Alrighty. I'm very curious about Electric Gear Solid. It's probably a stealth mission. Because stealth is apparently a genre of mission.
Oh,
It is all the way up here. Fear of heights. Ow. XX Raptor A4XX. Jump on the... Reach the final destination. Pick up orbs for hints. Lightning for checkpoints. Enemies will shoot when they see you. Be careful. Look up. Halfway there. Final fight. Only 89 experience, huh? For all of that, 89 experience. We're almost there. Conduit community. The ties that bind us. The hunt for the other race sphere. The cage. Old school platforming. Sure. Honestly, let's do this one. Oh, it's down, down. All right. Jedi Cam 10. Or Jedicam. Ugh. Well, he's up now. Where am I? Everyone here is a conduit. Captured now. Bertrand. I'm forcefully moved. Neurosphere? Nathan, Purity Sphere. Oh god. I guess this is what happens for playing part 5, but fuck. Alright, just. Don't leave the cell. I didn't know I could, like, force people to walk. Who the hell is Rio? god, it told me something important, didn't it? I think the green dot over here is Alfred. Yeah, he's like up. Okay, wait, no. Where's Alfred? I wasn't paying attention. On top of the tower. Ah! Does this mode not have markers? I know. Where's this fucking prick? Hang on. Oh god, that takes me all the way back. Nah. But I got some experience from that. Surely, like, one more mission will do it. Surely. Old school platforming. Get to Zeke. Okay. It's not enough. Damn it. Ah. Okay. Well. I think that's enough of that crap. If I can find just like one mugging or abduction, then I'll be good to go. I just need fucking one. Because I need 19 XP. I need one of either of those. Help. Help. What? Okay. Come on. There it is. Freedom! Fucking finally. Ugh. cluster grenades. A vicious grenade that splinters in the air, raining down small sticky grenades on everyone below. And then not only do I have that, but with great power comes greater power. And then the infamous 2 platinum trophy. Awesome. Holy shit, I hated that so much. Okay. The final decision.
Things aren't as cut and dry as we thought. It turns out the beast is someone I knew. A conduit named John White.
John is alive?
Yeah. But listen, what he's doing is a mass murder. He's using his powers like a race fear. Activating potential conduits, curing them of the plague.
But he's killing people that aren't lucky enough to be conduits.
He asked me to help him, Zeke.
Help?
Your pal just killed all my babies.
I know.
Then do something about it, Cole.
We are.
God, I was dying. I could feel it.
It didn't even fire off. It wasn't even fully charged.
What the hell did you do, Zeke?
What was I supposed to do?
Is it broken?
I don't know. Let me take a look.
Wolf, he knew this was gonna happen.
He was setting me up to die.
Well, I didn't know about this.
If I use that thing, it's going to kill us. Kill all conduits, not just the beast.
I'll die if you don't. So will millions of others.
Zeke, we don't know that the RFI will cure the plague. John's method works. I've seen it. He might be the only way that anyone lives through this.
I don't care what happens to me. All I care about is that the beast dies. You need to make a decision. Right now, are you gonna kill the beast? Be a man of your word.
Look, John's plan is not pretty. It's not, but it's right. The conduits are immune to the plague. He needs to make as many as he can before more of the sick die. Think about that.
Never thought the blow would lose a nerve. Selfish.
Fulfill your karmic destiny by following Quo and betraying humanity by siding with the beast.
Let's find John. Let him know we'll help.
What?
Zeke, this is the only way that makes sense.
Then we through.
Yes!
Doesn't change anything.
Oh, really? You ever see me again? Shoot first.
I'm glad you're here, McGrath. I knew you'd come to understand.
Of course.
Agent Quo, your help is unexpected, but welcome.
Really good to see you again, Josh.
Damn. They cut the power.
Zeke. I'm gonna go find him.
Relax. My powers will amplify yours.
We make our way to the cathedral in the heart of the city, where the population is most dense. Don't let anything get in our way.
No, wrong one.
Thank you. Nix is gone. You alright?
Yes. Hurry back. We need to keep moving. The RFI still poses a threat to me.
Lucky you got me on your side.
You have to destroy him. Strange. From what I had seen of her, I'd expected Nix to join us.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have killed her pets.
Alrighty.
I didn't mean to attack you back in Empire City. I thought it was new.
That's fine. I did shoot first.
I have control now. Consciousness. Sometimes.
Where is he? What did you do to Zeke?
Only what I had to.
Did you kill him?
Don't lose focus, Cole. This is horrible work, but it is what must be done.
Getting hammered.
Yes. I'll trigger a blast.
Whoa! You stay here. Yeah.
kill me, Cole? Can you live with that?
I think I'll manage.
Damn it, demon!
Damn.
Do this, Nick. Come on. Join us.
I ain't letting that thing live another day. Hey, if he makes everyone a conduit, then what am I? I'll be a nobody again.
Stop fighting! It's over. half as long.
Twice as bright. I gotta try.
I know.
Oh, I can't. I can't do this anymore.
What? After all this?
No, I believe in the plan. But I'm so tired. I've had enough killing. I should have died a long time ago.
John!
I know you. If I gave you the power, you would see it through.
John transferred his powers into me, and then he just let go. The blast was devastating, but worth it. New conduits had been activated. All of them healed of the plague. We said goodbye to our old lives and got to work mastering our new abilities. It was a job to do. Millions were still infected, and all of them would die within weeks. We were living proof that some of the sick could be saved. I could raise them up, creating new conduits. Sure, the odds were only 1 in 1,000, but it was better than nothing. Of course, the rest of the world didn't agree, reacting in the only way they knew how. Plague just sped up the inevitable. An evolutionary jump. Humanity giving way to conduits. I'd been given powers to save the world from this change. But now I stand at its center. I have become the beast.
Yeah! And with that, Infamous 2, Evil Karma is done. Still a lot to go, though. Not only is there the good Karma playthrough, but there's actually there's DLC as well. So there's still a lot to touch on. Ooh. Thank you. Oh, 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 oh. I am tired. Once again, everything is fine until you try to get all the powers. There's not enough experience to get all the powers. You have to purposefully, like, pick a mission and grind. Well, with this done, I'm going to go ahead and take a break for a bit, do a different project, and then we will be back for more Infamous later. April Artunian. Oh shit, I forgot about PlayStation Home. I think I'm just gonna order like a fucking pizza for like food. Cause I'm a bit exhausted at the moment. I don't even really feel like leaving my house. Congratulations on completing Infamous 2 again! We've wound the clock back to before your final choice. All previously incomplete side missions collectibles still available. Fresh user-generated content still rolling in. You now have access to all of Cole's potential powers, regardless of your karma state. Since you've completed both sides of the karmic storyline. Neato. Hey, it gave me 15,000 experience. And here's a look-see at all the powers that you can get. Got Magnum Bolt, Bolt Stream. Ice grenades. Sticky grenades. Redirect rocket. And then freeze rocket. Got ice launch and frost shield. And then we got ionic freeze. Okay. Cool. Alrighty. Well, I'm not interested in doing any of that. I'm just going to end it here because I don't want to grind for all powers. That's boring. But yes, it is over. Everything is mine. There's my mission. It's literally just called New Mission because I literally just opened it up and then immediately left, and then it gave me a trophy and I was just like, cool. So there's a mission that is just nothing. So that's neat, I guess. I might, for the hero playthrough, to prevent, you know, shit like that to happen again, I might just, buy all of the, hero-related abilities, like all the good karma-related abilities, and then I'll buy anything that I wasn't able to buy, with the 15,000 XP that the game gives me. Because I completed both storylines. I completely forgot that it does that. But oh boy. Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Thank you all for watching. Especially if you got this far and stick around. Because there's a lot more to come.